after the dazzling display of the transfiguration of Jesus and is talking with Moses and Elijah. Verse 34 then says, "But even as Peter was saying this, a cloud overshadowed them, and terror gripped them as the cloud covered them." Now there's a reason why the guys were terrified. The Bible tells about God's glory being displayed in the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 4, verses 11 through 12. "You came near and stood at the foot of the mountain, while flames from the mountain shot into the sky. The mountain was shrouded in black clouds and deep darkness, and the Lord spoke to you from the heart of the fire. You heard the sound of his words, but didn't see his form. There was only a voice." So as Peter, James, and John are shaking in their sandals, verses 35 through 36 tell us, "Then a voice from the cloud said, 'This is my son, my chosen one. Listen to him.' When the voice finished, Jesus was there alone." Even after all the dazzling display of Jesus' transfiguration, with Moses and Elijah appearing and talking with Jesus, there was still a grand finale to this miracle. God enters the scene in a really big way and proclaims that Jesus is his son. In our next message, we'll take a look at what all of this means for us.